I run Ubuntu 8.10 on an 8 GB USB flash drive. I'm not sure what it means, but I use the persistent install.
Okay, that means that you're able to save your information. Whereas a boot CD, like if you boot from a CD, you're unable to save your session, so you lose everything after you reboot. With a persistent install, you're not losing it when you reboot.
Oh, okay.